back shoulder in. And now put a halt into your shoulder in. Yeah, good girl. And walk. Good boy. And flex them. Have fun tonight.
Thank you. See you, Libby.
Keep it forward, good girl. Keep it forward with the outside line. Good. Good. Very good. Very good. Good girl. Good girl. Sounds good. Sounds good. Good. Just getting enough outside leg to monitor your inside leg.
Yes.
And that's where we're putting the
he'll have to be.
Isn't it? And he starts to bury himself a little and truck along. And these creatures. Yeah, and then nothing, and as you bring them back, put them on your shoulder, nothing changes in the front.
Down in California, I had a couple of lessons with Thomas. You know Thomas, yeah. And I bought a barrel from Thomas, and we haven't seen him or me for 5 years. So Tanya left him in the trainer, so I just thought, what the heck, you know, it might be interesting. And he seemed to be very positive, which was nice. And so we worked a little bit on our classes. And then I had a lesson with Tanya this week as well. So I've had, I think, 3 lessons since I feel for it since I saw you last. And I've been practicing it a little bit on my own, but trying to go from, instead of putting half past correctly, trying to get really the feeling of shoulder in from the into the front rather than getting the correct angle of the shoulder.
Yeah.
And then trying to go from there in just a couple of steps is, because I don't think I, as I've never written it, I don't think I can concentrate that on either. On, and I don't want to get too tight in the hand and too pushy.
So what I said here, when we were in walk, just doing it there, probably better except for the student.
No, I haven't been doing much conscious yet.
Thank you. she's gonna see her.
It's okay.
Good girl, good girl, good girl. Now circle, now circle. Good boy, give him a pat. Give him a pat, good boy. And one more little set.
Actually,
And this time transition to camp.